23 minutes to 2. Many users of Brackenwood Golf Course in Wirral would think it's the site of numerous bloody battles, perhaps. But now, one academic thinks it could actually be the ground of the battle that changed Britain's history. New research suggests one of the bloodiest battles in the country, when Anglo-Saxons fought back the Vikings, could have taken place there. BBC Radio Merseyside's Laura Fynn has been finding out more.
It's a beautiful day here at Brackenwood Golf Course in Wirral, but this course, filled with golfers this morning, might be the key to Britain's historical past and the site of one of the bloodiest battles in the country's history. Well, with me is Professor Stephen Harding from the University of Nottingham. Explain, why do you think this battle, the Battle of Brunanburh, is that right? Why do you think it was fought here?
Experts have puzzled as to where this huge battle might have taken place. Now, most of them have tended to favour this area in Wirral because the Battle of Brunanburh, Brunanburh is the old name for Bromborough. And in the old Anglo-Saxon poem describing the battle, it tells how Athelstan, the leader of the United Saxon force, fought round Brunanburh and defeated the Vikings, who then escaped from this place called Dingesmere. The poem goes something like, then the Northmen, disgraced in spirit, departed in nail ships to seek out Dublin over deep water, leaving Dingesmere.
Which, of course, could be just from the River Mersey, from right by here.
It could have been the River Mersey, but I think now we believe it was the River Dee, because Dingesmere relates, we believe, to the place named Thingwall in Wirral. And Thingwall's a very significant place name because it was where the Viking people who settled in Wirral in the early part of the 10th century had the assembly or meeting place, the parliament. Thingwall means assembly field in Old Norse. So having answered Dingesmere and Brunanburh as the mayor of the thing and Bromborough, we think now that we have identified Wirral as the site of the Battle of Brunanburh.
That's the significance for Bromborough and for Thingwall as well, but why do you think Brackenwood Golf Course?
Okay, we've got a good idea. It's probably in this particular area because about 200 years after the battle and the records in the Anglo-Saxon Chronicle, details of the battle also appeared in one of the famous Icelandic sagas called Egil's Saga. Now, we don't know how far back the records go and whether we can trust the description of the battle, but from the description in the saga, this place here seems to sort of match out the area of the battle described there. It talks about the battle taking place on some heathland surrounded by woods on one side and a river on the other. Now here at Brackenwood, this is part of the old Bebington Heath, and we've got Stourton Woods behind us where we're sitting, and on the far side you've got the River Dibbin. And it also describes how the battlefield was overlooked by a fortress. Now, Bromborough or Brunanburh means Bruna's fortress, and we believe the site of Bruna's fortress was what is now Poulton Hall, which is not far from here. And Poulton Hall has been home since 1093 of the Lancelin Green family. So that's why we believe this particular area is one of the better candidates in Wirral for the site of the battle, the fighting.
What's this going to mean? Because we're here at the golf course this morning, and it's anyone who's ever been to this golf course, it's absolutely beautiful, and it's beautiful on a morning like today when it's the sun's out. The golfers have been complaining that it's a bit boggy out there today, apparently. But what's this going to mean for Wirral if this battle was fought here?
Well, I think it would be great in terms of heritage. And probably in terms of tourism. I mean, Wirral and Merseyside has got a great Viking tradition. You've just got to look at all the place names in the area which have got Viking roots. You know, Wirral, you've got places like Irby, Greasby, Pensby, Frankby, West Kirby, Mells, Claughton, even Tranmere. The football team is a pure Norwegian Viking name. So the area is steeped in Viking tradition. And if we can place this battle here as well, that should be a major plus in terms of heritage and tourism. So this beautiful, calm place we can see now, Brackenwood Golf Course and all around here, 1,000 years ago would have been the site of absolute carnage. It's hard to believe, isn't it?
It's hard to believe when you sit here looking out this morning. Well, Professor Stephen Harding, thank you very much. Laura Fynn, BBC Radio Merseyside, Brackenwood Golf.